So the first few hours of our crazy day of trying to find this bridge that they rode over in Top Gear. The bridge is basically super skinny railway bridge, nothing either side, really old, dilapidated, and it's about 100 and something meters long. Looks it looks fun when they do it. I'm not so sure that it's going to be fun when we get there. So at the moment you've got the first of our muddy tunnels. As you can, I don't know if you can see the super amounts of mud and crap all the way through the tunnel that we're going to have to try and get through. And we're doing our journey today with Julian and Carol in their awesome VW Combi that is just driving through everything like a total trooper. And here's Noisia. Say hi, Noisia. No, she says. So, here we go.
Tan popular es que Barranquilla siempre está de fiesta, siempre está de rumba. Barranquilla siempre tiene un buen motivo para festejar. Tremendo swing,
Barranquilla tiene un swing,
pero tremendo swing.
Empieza la rumba y no tiene fin. Barranquilla tiene un no sé qué, pa' bailar la cumbia, puya y mapalé.
Y sus mujeres en descaderado se ven tan divinas, moviendo la cola al compás de una cumbia que fascina. Es que Barranquilla es una ciudad tan maravillosa que todo el mundo quiere gozar.